is National Bullying Prevention Month. So in today's Moms of Genius report, we're featuring amazing women who have created their own brands. They have products that inspire us to be kind, giving, and empathetic to one another. Mompreneur Carly DeRogi is here now with more. I am so glad that we are doing this because, I mean, kids really need some empathy these Absolutely. Days and these are wonderful gifts that you have here.
Yeah, and encourage great messages. Mm-hmm. So this is Peaceable Kingdom. This company is known for their cooperative board games. So the games, there's never a winner or a loser, but rather the participants of the game work together toward a common goal. So it's teaching empathy, it's teaching cooperation. This one is about emotions and our emotional intelligence. So through a, you know, family game night in your home, you can encourage your kids to build some of those positive traits.
So great at home, great for Christmas, or great at school.
Yes,
absolutely.
Okay. Love those.
Okay.
This is Craftastic by the Ann Williams Group. My girls love making crafts and they usually stay at our home. So what I love about these is they encourage kindness by these make and give craft kits. So the whole premise of it is your child makes the craft and then chooses someone to give it to.
Aren't those your favorite gifts too at Christmas?
Absolutely,
yeah,
yes.
I have so many for my children, so that's a wonderful thing too. And I love these socks right here, don't we? So especially the messages on them.
I love these too. This is Notes to Self socks. They're made in the USA, positive affirmation socks. So each design has a positive affirmation like I am brave, I am courageous. And the person sees them first thing in the morning when they put their socks on, at night when they take them off. And the subconscious mind is most receptive to those messages we know early in the morning and late at night.
The one I love most, it says, I am smart. And I always say that to my little girl. You are smart. You are smart.
Anyway. My girls have those. I love it when they put
beautiful.
Them on their
beautiful
way to school.
Colors too.
Really nice quality.
Yeah, and you have jewelry, huh?
This is Mantra Band, one of my favorite gifts to give to someone maybe who's going through a hard time or needs a little extra encouragement. Simple, elegant jewelry. They have the necklaces and the bracelets, which are fully adjustable, but each one has a positive, uplifting message. So this one says, I can and I will. This necklace down here says blessed. A great little reminder, but really discreet when you're wearing it.
Beautiful, beautiful. Love that. And then I love books. We got to get kids reading, and there's even a journal here, but let's talk about the books first.
Yes, local author and award-winning author Maria Desmondi writes children's books that empower children with messages of courage, kindness, empathy, and more. So these are great to read at home with your child, talk about the things that are happening with the characters, and also great for the classroom. Great gift for teachers.
Wonderful. I know you have a journal and you have a t-shirt here that you have on, but
yes.
Talk about the journal really quickly.
I love this journal. So this is the Big Life Journal. It's a guided journal that teaches the growth mindset for kids, which is the belief that you can always improve with the right effort and strategies. There's themes like dream big, be persistent, make a difference. And this is a guided journal, so you would do it with your child at night, snuggle up, and do some of these activities in here that will help open up the doors to those conversations.
Wonderful. You are not what you have. Thank you so much for being here. These are wonderful. And always think about teaching your kids not to be a bully. Start at home. Wonderful message. Wonderful gifts too. So much. You can get a discount on some of these products, and we have that information on our website at WXYZ.com right now. Thank you so much, Carly.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Beautiful. Heather.
Oh, fabulous ideas. I love it. Thanks.